Hello friends, this is the solution video for question number 1, chapter 3, HC Verma. The problem statement says, a man has to go 50 meter due north, 40 meter due east and 20 meter due south to reach a field. And we have to find what distance he has to walk to reach the field and b, what is his displacement from his house to the field. So to solve these kind of problem, first of all, draw the situation as per the problem. So I have drawn the directions north, south, east and west, and we will draw the path according to the question. So first of all, the man has to go 50 meter due north. So let us say this is the 50 meter. Then he goes 40 meter due east. So then he goes to 40 meter due east. Say this is 40 meter and this is 50 meter. And then he goes 20 meter south. So then after this, say this is 20 meter, 40 meter and 50 meter. So this is 20 meter due south. Then in the first part, we have to calculate simply the distance what he traveled to reach that field. So it is very simple. So say this is the origin of that man. So first he goes to 50 meter, then 40 meter and then 20 meter. Then the total distance traveled by that person is going to be 50 meter plus 40 meter plus 20 meter, that becomes 110 meter. So this is the answer for the first part. For the second part, what is his displacement from his house to the field? So now we have to calculate the displacement, and we know that displacement is a vector quantity. So we have to finally calculate this. Say this is O. So say this is A, B and C. We have to calculate the OC. This is the final displacement. So how to get displacement? It is very easy. So what you have to do is convert all these scenarios in their vector form and then find the resultant of those vectors. Okay, and the resultant of those vectors is nothing but addition of all those vectors. Okay, so first of all, for the part B, I'll calculate OA vector. OA vector. So how to calculate OA vector? So see here, 50 meter is the magnitude and what is the direction? So if I compare this north, south, east, west with the coordinate axis, say x axis and y axis, so OA vector is nothing but 50j, because this is a y and j is the unit vector along y axis. Fine. Next, I'll calculate AB vector. This is along the x axis and I is the unit vector along the x axis, so that will become 40i. Okay, next is BC vector, which is 20 meter in magnitude and the direction is negative y direction, that means minus 20j. Now we have to calculate this OC. This OC is the resultant of OA plus AB plus BC. Okay, so let us write this OA plus AB plus BC. You can see here clearly OA plus AB will become OB and then OB plus BC will become OC. So this is the fundamental of vectors. Okay, now we will write 50J plus 40i minus 20j. Okay, so this will become 50 minus 20 is 30j and 40i, so this will become 40i plus 30j. Now we have to calculate the displacement in magnitude. So this OC magnitude is given by under the root coefficient of I square plus coefficient of j square, so this will become 40 square plus 30 square. This will become 1600 plus 900, 2500. So that means 50 meter. Okay. So since this is a displacement, so we have to calculate the direction as well. And the direction, if I have a vector, say in I and J format, so direction is given by theta is equal to tan inverse y component upon x component. So 30 upon 40, so that means direction is theta is equal to tan inverse 3 by 4 from north to east. So clearly it is north to east. Fine. So this is the solution of this problem.